Greetings. I'm Paul Milligan, the CEO of Andrew Womack Ministries and Charis Bible College, coming to you today from our television studio here in Colorado Springs. I want to give you a special invitation to our business summit June 14th through the 16th here at Charis Bible College campus in Woodland Park, Colorado. We're going to be having some great speakers at this conference. Andrew Womack himself will be here to speak. Dr. Dean Radke, Billy Epperhart, Lance Wallnau, Dr. Lance Wallnau, many of you know him, he'll be here. Karen Conrad, the marketing director of Andrew Womack Ministries, and then I will be speaking at this conference. So let me share a couple of things that I'm going to be talking about. I'm going to be doing a workshop on how to build a wealth-building culture into your family, how to have a vision for your family and how to communicate that well to your children. If our families don't intentionally, deliberately build a culture of wealth and prosperity into their families, then it just happens by default. It develops by default. And so you wanna have control of the way your family culture evolves and how it develops to make sure that God's Word is center of your family's vision. So I'm gonna be teaching on that. And then the other subject I'm gonna be talking about is using innovation in your business as a growth strategy. This is something I have experience with building my own companies, is learning to use innovation as a strategy to grow your company. And innovation is one of those things that the way we know that it's time to innovate in our businesses is when what we're doing is not producing the results that we desire or that we've planned. So I want to invite you. You can register today on our Charis Business Summit website. And we'll see you then June the 14th through the 16th in Woodland Park, Colorado.